There's a huge constituency of people which in this crowded media scene are also interested to get the factual information. News becomes anchor driven, whereas when I switch on the BBC for international news, I get those 30 second and 40 second news items of almost 50 things that are happening in the world. So there is going to be a large constituency of people which knows, which wants to know actually what's happening.